14th November is birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was a legendary freedom fighter and first Prime Minister of India. Pandit Nehru had great love and affection towards children. Hence, his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. He always liked to be hugged children. Hence, children call him Chachaji. He once said, "Today children are tomorrow's citizens." To development of country lies in the development of children. Let's spread this message and make this day a memorable one. Happy Children's Day. Thank you.
We the people of India, all sections, all languages, all religions, and it is if we can combine together and really have a united stand and treat this as the tremendous struggle that it is, a struggle against poverty and backwardness, that we can win through and hold our own with the advanced nations of the world.
Hi friends, namaskaram. Aakasham ennoru kochu kavithayenu njan ivide sollan pogunnathu. Ullil kauthukam mere niraikkum varnakudani aakasham kunguma pravaye ഉടുപ്പുമായി പുലരിൽ പിന്നെ നീ വരവേൽക്കും നീലയും വെള്ളയും പുള്ളിയും അങ്ങനെ പകലൊരു ദൃശ്യ
था जिससे हमने आजादी खोई, वही आज भी है जो भारत को कमजोर कर सकता है और कर रहा है। वो है जो धर्म के नाम से अनेकता आती है, वो है जो भाषा के नाम, प्रांतीयता के नाम, जातिवाद को लेके आपस में भाई भाई के बीच में नकली
ശിശുദിനം ശംസകൾ.